Deep Earth Energy Production is a geothermal energy company, and we were the first company in Canada to have a power purchase agreement for geothermal power. This is geothermal, which is naturally heated from the center of the earth. The deeper you go, the hotter it gets. So where we're at about 3.5 kilometers down, the aquifer is heated to 125 degrees Celsius. So as long as we're producing that to surface and converting it to power, we have a baseload power supply, 24/7. This first facility is geared to be 32 megawatts, which is 32,000 households. What we're doing here on this project is not different from oil and gas production. The only difference is that we don't have any oil cuts. This is just a big water moving project that the oil and gas industry understands how to do.
So what's happening right now is we're retrieving the core. So these guys tripped 3.5 kilometers of drill pipe out of the ground, and now we're at the very bottom.
Everything we're doing here at site is part of a well-established, highly skilled workforce and top-end technology.
This crew and this rig, just previously were drilling for potash, then they moved on to helium. Now this geothermal project, and afterwards are moving on to lithium. So this is a diversification of a highly skilled group of guys and girls and the technology that goes with it.
One of the great things about developing a project like this in Saskatchewan is that all of the oil field well data is public knowledge. The fact that that is different here in Saskatchewan has allowed us to take all of that oil field data, explore for where there's a deep hot aquifer, and use that for the first time ever on a clean energy project that is a perpetually inexhaustible supply of power and heat.